This is a real foot race here. And it looked to me as though Smalling was fouled. The referee thankfully agreed. And the ball is in the net eventually, but the referee had blown his whistle about an hour before.
He could have given that free kick anyway, couldn't he? That puts pressure on Smalling now for the rest of the game.
Puncher drills it across for Laney's there.
Out you come.
Drops for Ward. Oh, the flag stays down. Puncheon! Palace strike first in the FA Cup final. Jason Puncheon, the substitute, drills it in. The flag stayed down. And despite domination, United behind. Palace lead 1-0. Carrick. Rooney. Oh, great work by Rooney. Still Wayne Rooney. Into the area, Rooney driven wide, gets it across towards Mullaney, up he goes, the volley, equaliser! Matters volley, finds the net, and United strike back straight away. They are still alive in this FA Cup. Matter, he's got it, 1-1. Oh, that's going to be a serious problem. For Smalling, who's already been booked, and Chris Smalling is sent off in the FA Cup final. It means United will play the final 15 minutes of extra time with 10 men. And here come United, roared on by the United fans at that end. Valencia, still has it, Valencia. Drills it across towards Martial, and then the volley! What a goal! Jesse Lingard! The 10 men of Manchester United have come from behind and lead in extra time. Jesse Lingard, local lad, local hero. United lead 2-1. Zaha shanked it. Anywhere will do. United win the FA Cup for a record equaling 12th time. United are FA Cup winners again.